The question of difference has been pathologized. It doesn't have to be, but it has been, and there is an unbroken history of it.